Hello children, today we are going to see the vowels and consonants. Do you know there are 26 letters in the English alphabet, and among them 5 of them are the vowels A, E, I, O, U. What are the vowels? The letters A, E, I, O, U are the vowels. The remaining letters, what are they called as? They are called as consonants. Consonants, the letters which are other than vowels, the remaining letters are called as consonants. Which are they? B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y and Z. So these are the consonants, children. Which are the vowels? A, E, I, O and U. Now A is a vowel, as in ant, axe, ankle. Ant, axe, ankle. E is a vowel, as in elephant, envelope, egg. I is a vowel, as in igloo, ink pot, insect. O is a vowel, as in orange or orange, octopus, ostrich. Orange, octopus, ostrich. And U is a vowel, as in umbrella, umbrella, urn, umpire, umpire. So parents, kindly give practice for your kids to read these words again and again and get the sound of the vowels. Now let us fill in the blanks with the vowels. What is this? It's a mat. Ma, at. Lid, lid, muchala, okay? Whatever you use to close the vessels is called this lid. Lid, I, I is the sound of letter I. Pot, pot, o is the sound of letter O. Dog, the, og, o. D-O-G, og, okay, dog. Jug, j-ug, is the sound of letter U. And then we have the ball, ball. B-all, ah, okay. Orange, ah. R-ange, orange. Egg, eh. G. Snake, 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 snake. Fill in the blanks with the vowels again. Bun, b, un, bun. Apple, apple, apple. Lock, L-O-C, O. Pencil, P-N-C-I-L, S-I-L. Top, T-O-P. Hen, H-N, hen. Nut, N-U-T, nut. Nib, N-I-B, nib. B-Bed, B-Ed, bed. Now you have to match the pictures on page number 31. Okay, here first, as I usually do, you must observe the pictures first. Okay, so here you have the boy is sleeping. Another word for sleeping is nap. Nap. Number 10, this is bin. tub, van or bus, tin, can, it's the can, okay, top, pin, what is this, cot, it's a cradle used for small children, here it's mentioned as cot, okay, and then you have hot. Now let us see, let us learn to read the words. T, op, top, where is top, here is the top, okay. T, ab, tub, where is the bathtub, here it is, you mark. Hot, where do you find hot here, it's here, okay, the tea is very hot, the water is very hot. Alright, bus, b-us, bus, where's the bus, you can find it over here. Can is here. Nap, the child is sleeping, nap. Pin is here. Bin. Caught. Ten. So what I did first? First I looked at the pictures, identified the object, then I went on reading the words. So children, you also, parents, encourage your kids to do the same. Don't make them by heart the words. Let them learn to read. Only through phonetic sounds, your child can learn to read fast. Then from page number 19, is, am, and are. Is, when do you use is? When do you use am? And when do you use are? Okay? Am, it's easy to know. Am is used whenever you have I am. Okay, children? And are is for they are, we are, you are. You can use are for those words. And is used for singular form of he, she and it. Okay. So it is. We are friends. This is a bottle. They are friends. He is a boy. You are a girl. She is a girl. I am a girl too. Okay? As you do the matching of this, make one sentence each, simple sentence, where is, am and are used. It is a dog. We are children. This is my book. They are friends. He is a boy. You are a girl. She is a dancer. I am a girl or I am a boy. These are the simple sentences you can learn and learn English. Okay, and speak in English. Page 20. Is, am and are, we have to fill in the blanks. Okay. Sam and Sia, they are two of them. two of them means many. Okay, so they are playing. Here you see, first look at the pictures. Sam and Sia, what are they doing? They are playing in the playground. They are playing. A-R-E. They are playing in the playground. The school bell. School bell. It is one thing. Okay. It is. So school bell is ringing. Is ringing. I told you already, whenever I is used, you have to use am. I am Maya. I am Maya. There's a girl called Maya in UKG. Very good. So she is happy about it. Right, Maya? Are you happy? Yes, ma'am. I heard you saying yes, ma'am. Okay. The ships. Here you see many ships. Many. Whenever yes is added here, so there are many ships. Means more than one. The ships are sailing in the sea. The ships are sailing in the sea. I am going to the bookstore. I am going to the bookstore. The birds, here birds, S is there. More than one is there. Therefore, are. The birds are flying in the sky. The tiger is feeling hungry. One tiger is there and it is feeling hungry. Sasha is sleeping. Look at Sasha. Sasha is sleeping. Rod, Pam and Jim, they are three of them. There are many. They are friends. I am 4 years old. I am 4 years old.
Hello, parents and children. So, in this exercise, you have learned to use am, is and are. So, we need to make our children to learn these sentences. Help them to use it in their day-to-day life. Suppose you are cooking in the kitchen. Make your child to ask you, Mama, what are you doing? Then you can say, I am cooking. So, when you use these simple sentences in your day-to-day life, children will learn the communicative English. We cannot correct their grammar. They are not very familiar with the structure of a sentence. It is the trial and error method. They will observe you that when you speak correct English, they will start following you. So this is how little ones will learn to speak in English. Now, your kids are playing in the playground. We are playing in the playground. We are jumping on the floor. What is the cat doing? The cat is sleeping on the mat. What is the name of your cat? The name of my cat is Billy or Sweetie or Pinky. So whatever name your cat has, it's a lovely name because it's your pet. Now you see the birds flying in the sky. Then you can say, the birds are flying in the sky. The birds are flying in the sky. The dog is eating its food. The dog is eating a bone. The dog is enjoying a bone. Okay? Then you can say, your little kid, your sister, your sibling is sleeping. Sahana is sleeping. Or Punda is sleeping. Okay? Or Basu is sleeping. So these are the little sentences you can use. And you want to go to the bookstore to buy some books. Where are you going? I am going to the bookstore. I am going to the bookstore. Now, when we say, what's your name? You can say, my name is Maya. My name is Maya. Or, I am Maya. Who are your friends? Dilip, Manu and Mahendra are my friends. Dilip, Manu and Mahendra are my friends. So R. I am your friend. You are my friend. I am your friend. You are my friend. The school bell is ringing. The school bells are ringing. The dogs in the yard are barking. My dog is barking. The dogs outside are barking. So, parents, isn't it easy to teach English to our kids? The only thing is, we need to speak in English so that children also will follow us and they will learn the art of communicative English. And also, I see that many of you watch my videos, but you have not subscribed yet to my videos. That is why you are failing to get the updates. If you are not yet subscribed, please do subscribe to my channel so that you get the latest updates of all my uploads and never miss a single video. Okay then, thanks for watching. Bye bye.